large. And just coming from being conference champs, getting another ring, and just aiming towards winning a tournament championship will be great for us. And we've been working hard every day in practice, and we've been doing the little things to make sure that we're on track to reach our goals.
Mm-hmm. And Kelsey, I know every year it gets to tournament time, and it seems like you play your best basketball when you're going kind of bang, 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 games one after the other. Do you like that, the tournament atmosphere where it's just basketball every day?
Well, I actually love it. I know these guys can attend to what I'm about to say, but when you're in that AAU mode, it kind of just feels good to play game after game after game, as long as you're winning. And with that being said, when you get to turn the page and just face a new opponent every night with the hopes of winning, I think you get back in that AAU flow, the AAU mode, to where it's like it's just all of a sudden just playing basketball. So it always feels good to just be able to play as free as possible and know it's on such a high competitive atmosphere. So.
Do you think it gives